It was somebody you cared about. It was someone you loved. You probably could have lived with that, but the person responsible was never caught.
It was my mother. They found her body. She had been stabbed.
Was killed by the same man who murdered your mother.
What I want is to find my mother's killer.
I caught him, Royce. The man who killed my mom.
It wasn't personal, okay? She was just another job.
She was my mother. Somebody paid him to do it. But I had to shoot him before I could find out who.
If it wasn't for me...
If it wasn't for you, I would have never found my mom's killer.
Detective Beckett, this is John Raglan.
We need to talk about your mother's case.
You know, I sometimes forget that you live with this every day.
All she cared about was the truth. It's not your fight.
The hell it isn't.
You woke the dragon, and this is so much bigger than you realize.
We gotta find that shooter.
Our shooter is Hal Lockwood.
I will be back here week after week to ask you who hired you. I've been going to that prison every week for the last 4 months to have a staring contest with the devil, and the devil just blinked. He can't hide from me.
No, sweetheart. You can't hide from him.
And she won't back down. Not unless someone can convince her that her life is worth more than her mother's death.
You could be happy, Kate. You deserve to be happy.
They killed my mother. What do you want me to do here?
Walk away.
This is my spot, Kate. This is where I stand.
It was supposed to be over. Montgomery sacrificed himself. He said he was ending it. He said he was doing it to keep her safe. Then why the hell are they still coming after her?
I just never thought I'd see you again.
I'm not going to be able to have the kind of relationship that I want until I put this thing to rest. I want to be more than who I am.
DNA confirms that the man who killed Orlando Costas in that alley is the same man who put a bullet in your heart.
They're going to come for you, Kate.
Let them come.
And I love you, Kate, and if that means anything to you, if you care about me at all, just don't do this.
I've been preparing for this for the past 13 years.
You have no idea what you're up against.
Neither do you. I almost died. And all I could think about was you. I just want you.
Ryan,
I know what this case has done to you. I'm not asking you to jump back in. I just want to show you something, that's all.
This was supposed to be over. I can't go back again, not now.
I'll tell you exactly what we do. We figure out who this is. We've done it before, and with less to go on. And when we do, we lay all of this to rest, and we go back to where we were.
Whoever owns that account is the person that killed my mom.
Belonged to a guy named William H. Bracken.
You mean Senator William Bracken?
He's protected, untouchable. You're just gonna end up dead.
I'll never be safe.
She's gonna kill Senator Bracken.
I have information that will destroy your career, and I will use it unless you do exactly as I say.
Mother's death was a tragedy.
My mother was stabbed in an alley because of you. She bled to death alone!
See, here's what you don't understand. It's not who has the gun. It's who has the power.
You have no idea what I'm capable of or how far I will go. I am done being afraid. It's your turn now.
What about your mom?
I'll get justice for her, just not today. This is my chance to finally make him pay.
I don't think Bracken's our killer.
He's the target.
He's gonna finally put this guy away, Castle. And now I'm protecting the man that murdered my mother.
Someone once told me that you have to choose what you win or lose. You can't have everything. And don't you take chances, you might feel the pain. Don't you love in vain, 'cause love won't set you free. I could stand by the side and watch this life pass me by. So unhappy, but safe as could be. So what if it hurts me? So what if I'm break down? So what if this world just throws me off the edge? My feet run out of ground. I gotta find my place. I wanna hear my sound. Don't care about all the pain in front of me, 'cause I'm just trying to be happy. Just wanna be happy, yeah. Holding on tightly, just can't let it go. Just trying to play my role. Slowly disappear. Well, all these days they feel like they're the same. Just different faces, different names. Get me out of here. Well, I can't stand by my side. Oh no, and watch this life pass me.
What do you want?
You.
So when it turns that I can't see, like I'm a stranger on this road, but don't say victim, don't say anything. So what if it hurts me? So what if I break down? So what if this world just throws me off the edge? Feet run out of ground. I gotta find my place. I wanna hear my sound. Don't care about all the pain in front of me. I just wanna be happy.
I'll get justice for her, just not today.